Hi, Kevin Honeycutt here today to talk to you about what we've been doing with our geodesic dome template here and using Make-Do tools. So Make-Do is this really cool tool set, and here's what it looks like to buy the bag that's about, I think, $125. And it sounds like a lot, but you get all of this plus so much more. So you get these little screws, and these little screws make it possible to put together seams and parts of your cardboard here, and you get all these little saws, so little hands can grab these little saws and cut the cardboard without getting cut. It's just some really neat things here, so we want to just show you a little bit here. So Gibson, let's show them how to make to put a screw in, okay? So can you grab one of these screwdrivers and one of those blue screws, okay? And we're going to put a hole here. Hold on there. I'm going to put a hole here. Push it through like this. Once we push it through, like that, now we put your, hold on, this way. Now we put the screw here, like this. Okay. Now, hold on, ready? Now get your screwdriver ready. Use your screwdriver. Now the other way. That loosens it, there you go, that tightens it. Now push it good, push hard, there you go. Now it's going through. And so little hands can handle these little screwdrivers. Okay, good, I think we're good. Okay, and you can make them snug, and you can feel it kind of snug up. So this tool here is fun because it punches holes through, but also this part here, so you see the tip of that? You can actually turn these screws with that. Okay, so down to, yep. So here you got the little screwdrivers, so you can see you can get several kids working at the same time or several adults, whatever you're doing for a workshop. Longer ones and shorter ones. And shorter ones work fine for holding two pieces together like this really well. Okay. You want to take them inside? Want to take them inside and show them the inside of your dome?
Okay. So the inside looks really cool, but you didn't have the light.
You got lights in there too?
Uh-huh.
Cool.
For a while.
Is there fun stuff that you can do inside there?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's something cool about being inside a dome.
Make a hole. And then put it into the hole.
Cool. Now I'm going to let you work on that, okay? Looks like you're doing good. Okay. Now, for the geodesic dome part. Okay, so really this dome, the way I've decided to make it, and you can make a geodesic dome lots of ways. But I've decided to do this one, so it's based on pentagons and triangles. So it's all about the measurement of those pentagons and triangles. So I'm going to show you my templates here, and then I'll post pictures of these online. So literally all you really have to do is project these on the wall to the proper size and trace them. So once you have these here, so you have two kinds of triangles here. You have 30 of these. Now I chose to make them 24 inches by 22 inches by 22 inches, right? And so you need 30 of these. And these are what make up the pentagons, okay? So the pentagons, here's a pentagon, here's another, a pentagon. Right, so this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these. And the longer side, the 24 inch side, goes on the outside in all cases of the pentagon. And the shorter, the 22, goes toward the inside. So if you make, I think you make 6 pentagons total. So here's another one. So in between the pentagons are these triangles. And this is a triangle here. So the triangle in the template is 24 by 24 by 24, like this. And when I do the triangle, see the outside is designed to bend over. So I score it just a little bit with a knife, and then I bend it over. And then once we bend those over, they can be put together like this with the make-do set. So I used to always do this stuff with duct tape. I gotta tell you, as much as it seems like this is a little bit pricey, when you're all done, you just take them out and use them again. Recycling them over and over and over and over again. So I think by the time you make the 20th or 30th awesome thing with kids, you're going to see that these things are pretty good. There's something so satisfying about screwing down these seams. I'm telling you what, it's almost therapy, screwing down these seams. Do you want to put one in? Let's put one in like right here. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, back and forth. There you go. I'll hold it still and you can push it. You want to push it? Okay. Wait, out here? Come here, bring it out here for a minute. Gibson? Yeah, okay, you get the idea. We decided to put some holes in the top so we had some little windows to get a little more light in here. Okay, so here's the whole thing from a little bit of a distance. Okay, so the next thing we're gonna do is an entire Martian colony. We're gonna do a big inflatable center and then probably three of these on the outsides with inflatable tubes that hold the whole thing together with a house fan that keeps positive airflow that makes the whole thing stay inflated. So stay tuned. And in the meantime, you're gonna have to find out more about Meg 2. So far, we think they're the coolest things we ever saw, right? Yeah. See ya.